Good morning, everybody. It's Donna here with Met Travels. So this morning, I'm actually not on a cruise, but I'm here in St Augustine, Florida, and I wanted to share the sunrise with you. It's a little overcast this morning. We are staying at Bryn Mawr Ocean Resort. This is an RV campground located right on the beach. It's early in the morning, and looks like no one's awake. I'm out here by myself. Well, actually, I do see another person way out there. There's a few people out here this morning. I don't know if you can hear the sound of the ocean coming in, but it's quite beautiful. I'll get you closer. There's a few people out here. I've still got a little bit of a walk left. That's where I came from. Here comes my honey. Can you hear the waves rolling in? This is the Atlantic Ocean. We live here in Florida, but we live over on the Gulf Coast, on the West Coast, I guess, which is the Gulf of Mexico. But this is the Atlantic Ocean. Look what honey found. Wow. Say good morning, you're on camera.
Good morning. Nice sunrise.
Happy birthday, honey.
You're welcome, sweetheart.
It's beautiful out here.
Soundtrack so you can sleep with it.
Yeah, I don't know if they can hear the waves, but how beautiful is that? We should have just slept on the beach last night. Good morning. This is certainly a wonderful way to wake up and spend your morning.
clouds and it's blocked by the sun.
Well, that looks like fun. She's paying attention. High tide's coming. The sun's slowly making its way up. Well, the glow of the sun is slowly trying to come up, about right there. Okay, we just did a time check. It's 6:36 in the morning. Sunrise is officially at 6:38. So we'll see how accurate the time guy is. But it is cloudy out here, so we may not get a crystal clear video, but it sure is beautiful out here. But you can see the sun's trying to make its way up. Not trying to, it'll be here. It'll be 110 degrees by noon. Today it's going to be the high, so that means it's going to be a little bit of rainy and a little bit cloudy, but that's okay. We've been having a heat wave down here in sunny Florida. And again, we're staying at the Bryn Mawr Ocean RV Resort Park, and they have a wonderful location here. That's what I'm thinking. I can't seem to get it in video, but there's a helicopter flying above me. Alrighty then, the sun is finally peaked above the horizon. It's another beautiful day that God has created on a beautiful Sunday morning in St. Augustine, Florida, looking over the Atlantic Ocean. Just a beautiful morning. I think it's time to move to the ocean. The sun has officially risen above the horizon from my point of view. Well, all right then, thank you for tuning in and enjoying our video. Today we're going to take a little trip down the historic district area of St. Augustine. We're also having dinner at the Columbia restaurant, a very fabulous restaurant but you can only get in if you have reservations. So if you'd like to see that restaurant in that area of St. Augustine, and I think we're going to take a little drive north between St. Augustine and Jacksonville also mid-morning. So anyways, we've got some more videos coming. If you'd like to see what St. Augustine is all about, tune in. And St. Augustine, for those of you who don't know, is the oldest city in the United States. It was one of the first inhabited cities. Ponce de Leon discovered Florida, and this somewhere in this area is where they came in, and he's buried here. Actually, he's not buried here, but they have shrines to him or tombs to him here. He's buried down there in San Juan. But anyhow, stay tuned if you'd like to check out some more videos on St. Augustine, Florida.